I do like a party.
Come on, Pooh.
What should happen if you forget about me?
Silly old bear.
I won't ever forget about you, Pooh. I promise. Not even when I'm 100.
We should be working this weekend, Robin. But I promised my wife and daughter I'd take them away this weekend. All hands on deck.
You won't be coming to the cottage.
Well, it can't be helped.
Your life is happening now, right in front of you.
What to do, what to do, what to do. What to do indeed.
Pooh?
Christopher Robin.
No. The tree I remember was in the countryside, not here in London. There's no opening.
I suppose it's where it needs to be.
That's a silly explanation.
Why, thank you.
Pooh, why are you here?
Oh, yes, I need your help.
I mean, again, I'm from Disney. Sorry.
Let's get to the bottom of this.
On August 3rd, yep, that's the day.
It would appear that I am stuck.
Have you just eaten honey?
I have not just eaten honey.
I wonder which way.
I always get to where I'm going by walking away from where I have been.
Do you?
That's the way I do it.
Hello, Eeyore.
Christopher Robin, it's you. Played again.
Let's go and see if we can find Piglet.
I've already stayed far too long. Hello, everyone.
It's Christopher Robin!
So nice to see you all again.
Why, thank you.
Silly old bear. I was wrong about work. I was wrong about everything, and I've got to get back to my family.
Farewell, Christopher Robin. I would have loved it to go on for a while longer. Perhaps it's our turn to save Christopher.
I'm coming out the hidden door that you said.
You must be Madeline.
Wait, you're the bear of my father's drawings.
Yes. Do you know where he is?
I do.
Let's bounce!
I just thought it was preposterous and preposterous.
If anyone wants to clap, now is the time to do it.
Pooh.
Oh, bother.
Piglet.
Eeyore? I don't remember being cheery.
Tigger? And?
People say nothing is impossible, but I do nothing every day.
Because of the Robin.
No, Pooh, that's not the... Oh, never mind.
August 1st, Christopher Robin. It's rated PG.